When it comes to paying for car insurance, you really don't have a choice about whether you will pay for it or not. Basically, if you have a car and you want to legally drive it on the streets in this country, you are required to have insurance coverage. Even if you own the car outright and are not required to carry full coverage, you are still required to carry liability in case you cause an accident that results in damage to another vehicle. It is just a fact of life for every car owner that car insurance is a requirement. How you pay for your car insurance, and how much you pay are really up to you. There are a few different options regarding how you pay for your car insurance. First, you can choose how often you want to make a payment. You can make payments every single month, twice a year, or once per year. Depending on your insurance carrier, you may have even more options than these. While it may seem smart to pay every month, as it is a smaller amount, there are some disadvantages to doing it this way. Typically, there is a small service charge for each payment made, if it is not the full policy amount. This fee may be very small, but if you are paying it every month for years, it can add up. It is always more affordable to pay your insurance premium in full. The best way to do this is to set aside a portion every month until the new policy begins and you can pay it in full. This does take some discipline, but will be worth it in the end, as you will be saving on that fee every single month. If you do not have the discipline required to save the money every single month and not touch it until your premium comes due, your best option is probably going to be to pay on a monthly basis. How much money you pay on car insurance depends on a number of factors. What type of car you drive will affect the price required to insure it, as well as whether you carry other things of value in your car such as tools and equipment. Your age and driving record will affect the price as well. You really cannot do too much about these factors right now. However, you can make sure you are not paying too much by taking a little time to do some research and guarantee yourself that you have chosen a trustworthy insurance provider that is treating you fairly. Another way to save money on your premiums is to agree to pay a higher deductible. The higher the deductible, the lower your premiums will be. This will require some discipline as well, because you will need to set aside money every month to assure yourself that you will have enough money to pay for the deductible, should the need arise. Following these steps concerning how to pay for your insurance, and how much to pay, can help you find a payment schedule, an amount that works for you. Share this video and subscribe us for more auto insurance videos.